Hey guys, thanks for watching, and I've got something really special I want to share with you guys today. Now, about 5 years ago, okay, 4.5 years ago, I reached this massive milestone in my life, okay? On that day, I turned 5 years clean and sober, okay? A huge milestone in anyone's life. 5 years without a drink or a drug, and I remember sitting in there that day, quite chuffed and proud of myself and thinking, I wonder what I was like back then when I entered the treatment center, you know? What was I thinking? How was I feeling? I was full of gratitude and I couldn't really connect with who I was back then. As a result of this, I did a little bit of research. I found some questions that you might answer going into a time capsule. I purchased a video camera and I recorded a message to my future self. The last few years has seen me record over 80 videos of clients coming into our treatment center, and I've received some very positive feedback. And as a result of that, I've been catapulted into launching my own digital time capsule company. It's called Encapsulator. So guys, look, we provide digital time capsules, allowing individuals to reflect on who you are today, the essence, and deliver that message to your future self or loved ones. Guys, check us out, please. I'm going to leave the link in the comment section. If you'd like to find out more, please direct message me. I'd love to share my experience with you. Check out our blog articles. And guys, I wish you a wonderful journey of discovery for yourself and loved ones for gift of a digital time capsule.